49.9, the Stadtrollator. Where are you? Over there? Now I'm curious how this is going to work. Don't jump. Okay. This looks good. You remember what you have heard? You will later have to vote yourself with your cell phones. We get a quick rewind of everything in a moment once we are done. Come over this way, yeah. That works. This is a Sportif Enterprise. Here you are. Super. The first part you made. Who are you?
Christoph.
Christoph.
Yes.
And I assume you are going to click as well.
Where's my group?
Where is Christoph's group?
Oh, they we left. Have to wait.
You mean
a
they
second.
Left? Okay. You're also coming on stage? Yeah. Good. So that path over there was faster than through the middle. Here you are. Quickly say your names, who you are, and then.
All of us.
All of you. Sure. Everybody has a name. Just quickly introduce yourself, first names, and then we get started.
Hi, I'm Caro.
I'm Miriam.
Julia.
Esther.
Nele.
Okay. Oh. What about that? Okay. So, are you ready? Click one more. Whoever is clicking now,
yes.
Clicks once. And once you click, the next okay. time it will start. Here you are.
I have a question. Who of you is using a car or a bicycle sharing station like Stadtrat or Car2Go? You see, a lot of people are using car or bicycle sharing station, but at some point you will be too old to use a car or a bicycle. But you want to keep independence and you want to keep mobility. So you want us, you need us. Stadtrollator. It's a mobility scooter sharing system above all for the bigger cities. And it will be a cooperation between us, a bicycle sharing institution, which is already existing, and the local scooter company. We want to optimize these existing stations, but we want to optimize local public transfer. So there will be costs, but we have options to finance our idea with, for example, private public partnerships, museums, parks or malls, advertisement on scooters, membership fees, and cost reduction by renewable energies. So remember, our idea is realistic, it's eco-friendly, it's social, it's Stadtrollator. Thank you.
This was quick. Thank you. Hold on, don't take the clicker. Thank you. So who are you?
I'm Philip. Thank you.
The best tutor of this week.